Welcome to Ghost Life. So first of all, let me introduce myself. I'm PG Gaming Zone. So we will make a character. Let's go. Then just proceed to create character. Then just put your IGN or your character name.
Christian Paul Brieva Barzo shared the stream. Yeah. Maraming salamat
ito na,
po.
Ito na lang siguro name ko. Pero female ang gagawin natin mga guys. Oo, lagay natin yung bank. And then, siguro anything na lang siguro. Gusto ko sana lalaki pero sige babae. Pero gusto ko yung... red. Gusto ko yung red. Medyo ma-red. Red siya. Ayan. Gusto ko to eh. Then, let's try if hindi pa ba siya nakuha ng iba. May nakuha yung character name ko. Or ginamit na po. Ayan. Hindi nga. So, let's proceed. My new IGN is PG Gaming Z. So after you make your own character, actually we have 6 characters. We have me, we have mage, we have assist, blade or swordsman, knight, elementor and sidekeeper. Then yeah. So meron tayong Soul Link beginner box dito kung gagawa tayo ng character. So kakagawa lang natin. So pwede natin lagay dito. Then yung potion. Tsaka pwede mo i-open yan actually guys. Yan. So meron tayong ostrich dito. Tsaka doggy. So ano to? So isa itong mount. Mount po siya. Then ito doggy. Yan. So, pick up Luther Pet po yan. Then, una-una guys, as a newbie kasi, nitag na natin yung map. Map. So, ito po yung send, ito po yung Flourish. Then, mag-click po tayo ng V. Press letter V. So, makikita po natin dito yung mga teleport system. Tatang send morning, garden of rises. So, may mga monster level po dyan. For example, pag 40, pag 19 ko na, pwede na ako magpa-level dito sa Saint Morning. Then, let's proceed to the NPC Premium Store. Most of NPC or most life game, like official or any low-rate server. I'm a high rate or mid rate. Yung mga premium items, binibili po siya sa live shop. Dito, mabibili lang po natin sa premium store or premium NPC. Dito po tayo dito kay Carnelia. So yeah, mga S-Pro, Score of Blessings. And dito guys, mga needed ninyo. But actually, first of all, mas unahin pa rin natin yung pa-level natin. Maya tayo na mag-ups, maya na tayo mag-ups. Pero, in-explain ko lang na pwede natin bilhin yung mga premium
Christian Cab Idog, klaro, salamat sa like. Ang balik
shop
mo po.
Dito po sa Flourish. Then yan, magpa-level na tayo. May dito yung bank. Sabi, just don't forget to your bank password. Oh, kinumutan yung 4 identical pin. Diba? O, meron tayo. Soul Link costume box agad. 6 days. See? Meron lang agad. Oh. Meron tayo ng Ampli Q dito guys. Ampli ES. Then meron tayong 20 Rema. And then just explore the game, then yeah, do whatever character you want. And the rest is history po. And also guys, pwede kayo hindi gumawa ng RM dito kasi may mga buffer na kasi dito guys, nakatambay. And meron tayong buffer ball. And paglabas mo na nito, ja, pa-level ka na. Diba? So that's it for this video. Thank you so much. Please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Peace out.